Welcome to Sportex Coaching Soccer School's skills videos, soccer development in a fun environment. Okay, today's skill is elastic. Okay, the player that comes to mind with this skill is Ronaldinho, Brazilian footballer, absolutely gifted, one of the best technical footballers for this skill. He used the skill time and time again to beat defenders. Okay, now the first step to practicing this skill, okay, is it's a touch with the outside and then touch with the inside of your foot. So it's outside, inside, out, in. And if you notice, this foot is not standing still, so I'm not stretching for the ball. This foot's kind of hopping so that I'm balanced, okay, when doing this skill and touching the ball. Okay, nice and balanced. Okay, when you've got good at that, alright, the skill itself, alright, is an outside to inside, alright? So it's a touch with the outside of your foot and a flick with the inside, okay? So it's not a touch, step, flick, alright? It's in one movement, touch, flick, okay? Nice and quick to get past the defender, alright? So it's a touch, flick, touch, flick, touch, flick, okay? And as always, start with a still ball, nice and still, okay, touch and flick, okay? When we get better with the still ball, then it's a moving ball, okay? So then we roll the ball forwards, touch, flick, okay? Roll it forwards, touch, flick, okay? Roll it forwards, touch, flick, all right? Now, we're practicing with our right foot, all right, and all good footballers have both feet, you should be able to do it with the left foot as well. Okay, good luck with your practicing.